We've seen the actual reality of a monster's crime, or merely an illusion, the product of a tortured brain.